70% of the oxygen created in our environment come from sea life, from the kelp forests and all of that. The actions that we're taking are devastating natural life in the ocean, and we're not aware of it. And on the flip side, we're also not that aware of the benefits that we're seeing from it. So there's this lack of balance in our footprint on the planet. Unstretched canvas, I get it wet, and when the tide goes out, I put it onto the exposed reef and fit it into all the nooks and crannies and crevices. So you start to get the formation of the natural elements. And then when I look around and I see the environment, whether it's the fish, the flowers, you know, the kelp, the colors of the ocean, the colors of the sediment, the colors of the reef, I mimic those in the painting. I'm more of just a tool of the voice that's already been created there. There's this vast orchestra being played through the wind, the swell, the tide, the, you know, all the movements, all the colors, and it's trying to mimic that and bring that back to life. And then once I get that feel, then it's done.